I'm delighted to welcome you as a keynote speaker for WOW and W20 joint session.
As the chair of this year's G20, I hope Prime Minister Abe in Japan will lead on girls' education and encourage all leaders, especially all leaders, to commit to new funding to prepare girls for the future of work.
Yeah, and I look forward to meeting people in Japan and also doing some sightseeing.
I applaud Prime Minister Abe for his support for womenomics and his efforts to bring gender equality to Japan's workforce.
6月には大阪で G20 サミットを開催します。日本は議長国として女性の輝く社会の実現を重要な議題の一つとして取り上げます。